Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable. What the hell is this place?
Commissioner, thank God. You have to get me out of here. They've locked me up. Running tests like I'm some kind of guinea pig! There's nothing wrong with me!
Commissioner Boredom, what have you done with my soulmate? If you try to come between us, I'll carve you a smile so wide your head falls off.
Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me! You are the police commissioner! Your face was on that billboard they replaced with mine! What are you waiting for, old-timer? Johnny C doesn't do requests.
Batman. I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see this. What is this place? Who are these people?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said five. I only count four. There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
Can you hear me, Bruce? Oh, don't act all surprised, Bats. You knew this was going to happen sooner or later. Me stuck deep inside you. Together, we're going to give the city what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker, more... Well, we can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by reducing the blast, but Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself. After all, you're brooding for two now.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion, I thought you might be...
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles. Their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum?
It's okay. I had a bad reaction. But it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this batch, it's... intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now. Alfred, analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis of the occupying forces and report back shortly, sir.
Fool everyone else, but you can't fool me. There's something different
dangerous. I need to take out the enemy vehicles before entering the GCPD lockup.
But something is gnawing away in the darkness of your mind, isn't it? Something even you can't control. The cracks are forming as it pushes its way to the surface. I can almost taste it.
When you tell him his daughter's been kidnapped, and it's all your fault.
I've got to go. Batman's here. What's wrong,
Jim?
Come on, you're scaring me.
It's Barbara. She's been taken.
No. I spoke to her. She said she got out. She left hours ago.
Stay calm. We'll get her back.
Which one? Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
But we need to go. There could be a clue, something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You've got to tell him it's your fault at some point, Bats. And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there when you do.
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch. Up ahead, we've got company. Who are they?
Militia. I'll bet.
Pursuing forces, this is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again, your priority is to apprehend the Commissioner. I want him alive. Let nothing stand in your way.
Fire! Fire!
Come on!
Light him up!
You got him. One more left, Batman. Take this bastard out.
That's the last of them. We're clear.
It's too dangerous, Jim. Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower. I have to stay in the Batmobile and protect Gordon.
Get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Sir, before you head to the clock tower, I thought you may like to hear the analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
What have you got, Alfred?
I've set the Batcomputer to analyze militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation's strength in each zone. As you can see, Miogany Island is heavily occupied, with a substantial drone ground force controlling the roads. Founders Island is the militia's stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being. The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
Sergeant!
Yes, sir?
The extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
Jeff, clock tower's around. I'll clear the area and let you know when it's safe to head inside.
Confirmed hit! Confirmed strike on target!
You're losing drones, Sergeant!
The movement on that thing, it's difficult to get a lock!
Militia troops all over the clock tower, Jim. You'll be safe in the Batmobile. I'll let you know when the area is secure.
I'm not just sitting here while you go after those bastards.
Yes, you are, Jim. Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourself killed. I'll be in touch the minute I'm done.
The second.
Clock tower unit, Batman knows we have his ally and he's coming for you. Hold him off. You can do this, men. I'm gonna tell you how.
It's not safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower.
He just took out our armor! Oh god, where is he? I don't know, I can't see his freaking tank car! He's probably sneaking up on us right now. He's just one guy, we'll be okay. Yeah, one guy who just took out a unit of tanks. Relax, the tanks probably took him out already, right? And then they went back to base.
Don't think we'd care about it if they took down the back.
This is bad, really freaking bad. He's probably up there watching us.
Get a grip, man. You sound like you've been huffing scarecrows of fear toxin. We're wasting our time. The bat's not gonna show. The boss says he'll be looking for that Gordon chick. We've got tanks patrolling the area. No way he'll get through that.
Colleen? Is that you again?
Candy Graham! Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on, show a little spine. Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious.
furious about all this mess. Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now. Something I need to show you.
We haven't got time. She's not like us.
Identity confirmed.
She's strong, Jim. Stronger than you realize.
She works for you? This is all your fault.
I will find her.
She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got! I never should have trusted you. Never! I'll do this on my own. Stay away from my family.
I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken. That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her. Thank you. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken. That's the Arkham Knights militia. They probably took her in one of those vehicles. I need to confirm which one so I can track it. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amertek D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Now that I think about it, how did Scarecrow know to go after your IT department? I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky. Seriously, I was aiming for her head. Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off her feet. Poor old Jimbo had to make do with a sideshow.
The tire tracks will lead me to Barbara. I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them. I want the Arkham Knight's name.
As do I, Master Bruce. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Arkham City. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred.
Sir?
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocols. Don't drop your guard.
I've got Oracle Batman. How do you kill him? Gotham's a big place, and there's a whole army between us. I'm
ready for you. Alfred, the militia have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate. It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh, dear. In that case, sir, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the Batcomputer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius. And you're too far away, sir. They'll detonate the device.
You requested it been deployed.
We need those bombs in place, Sergeant. They're our deterrent.
I know, sir. I'll stop him dead. Drone feed offline.
Get back!
Drones offline! What the hell was that?
The enemy's acquired simultaneous strike capabilities. Think faster!
the bomb's payload is exposed, I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
You think that's it, Dark Knight? I've got this whole city wire to blow! Try and disarm the explosives, and you'll face even more of my drones. You see, I've waited years, and no one is taking this from me! They'll get a charred crater if they try.
Sir, that warning was broadcast publicly. I suspect the Arkham Knight wishes to discourage outside intervention.
That what I think it is?
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miagani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
Listen up, man! We control the bridges, but Batman can and will adapt! Stay alert! Watch the skies!
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
CTV, with a shock. Good, we're gonna need it. You think he's coming? Oh, I know he is. Arkham Knight just kidnapped his friend. We got the drone. He's not catching us off guard. You better not.
Batman accesses that terminal. I don't know what Scarecrow and the Arkham Knight will do to us.
So what happened? The chemical factory blew up, but I don't see any giant clouds of fear gas. Batman happened. He went in there two or three.
Who is that?
Man down!
What'd you look? I got him! Batman! My location! He's in the restaurant! Okay. Where? In the gardens. I'm with you.
Bats! Bats!